That's John's ball. Yeah. John, you play that.
Yeah, you play that. That was shocking, as they say in Dublin. Shocking.
Hey, not the word we had used. I like the lids. What sort of lids are those there?
Cameramatics.
What's that?
Cameramatics. Who are your wee friends? Are you schoolboy?
Cameramatic. We now. I'm delighted to say I'm joined now by members of the Circle K team. Can I ask you, listen, as a breakfast cereal, how does Circle K rate?
it rates very highly because there's no sugar in it.
Uh-huh.
That's it.
And listen,
nothing else.
And your hair
isn't it lovely? Got it done yesterday.
Did you?
It's very nice, yeah.
What prison was that got it done in?
I'm actually thinking of getting a tattoo. I'm getting a tattoo of a couple of small rabbits. From a distance, they look like hares.
Well, I tell you what, I've got a tattoo as well, too. It says Newtown Mount Hamilton.
Really?
I'll let you guess where it is.
Yeah, cross our upper lip, yeah.
How's your golf going?
It's going very well, yeah. It's grand. We've only lost, I don't know, half a dozen balls. So, yeah, we're doing really well, and it hasn't rained yet.
No, so it's the last hole. It's just the last hole.
Yeah, that's exactly right.
Now, Connor City and I, you have been supporters for here. Like, you know, it's like meeting all old friends again every year. It's some event, isn't it?
It's fabulous. Absolutely fabulous. And when you get the weather, you just, yeah, you can't beat it. It's a great day out. And like you say, you meet everybody who needs to be met. It's fantastic.
Is this for a par?
Oh, birdie.
Oh, a birdie. Hang on a second. Get your shot here. I don't know what to say for that.
How's
today, son?
None yet. Still playing the first.
Oh, you're quality, boy. Tell you what, hey.
Well, we've brought out the A team this year. We're retaining champions here from last year, so we're going for it again.
And there you're going well.
No comment.
So I believe you started a Mickey Hart fans club supporters, is that right?
Yep, we have one bus and one supporter.
I will do, yeah.
Connor, I have to ask you, listen, how's the game going?
It's been better. I had better days.
But you're already an award winner, didn't you win last night?
I did, and it was, I haven't had too many of them today.
Oh, so you won a bottle of whiskey and you went into the room and you drank it last night, is that what you're saying?
I wouldn't deny that, no.
And you're in good company?
Yes, these boys are playing a lot better than I am, so we'll maybe put a score together.
By the beautiful lady from Encom. So yes. You're doing a putting competition, aren't you?
We are indeed. So our putting competition is the closest to the hole, or hole in one. So, and the winners get 2 corporate Ulster tickets.
And has anybody won yet?
Yeah, we've got nearly over 8 hole in one, so it's going to be hard to pick. So we're going to pick one from a hat and the lucky winner will get it.
And have you been out all morning too?
Yes, I've been down from 8 o'clock this morning, so it's nice and cool.
In other words, you're founded.
Yes.
And what about you, Ger?
Yes, no, I stayed here last night, so I had a couple too many. So this head was very sore this morning. But we were up at 6, setting up this gazebo behind us, our lovely work of art.
I know they stayed up late. Albert told me. Albert, let's talk to Mr. Confidence here. Hey, into the wind, the first one, iron. Hey, you a big hitter?
Not too far. I had a good distance.
Tube. Yeah, you can be the greatest, you can be the best, you can be the king. You've been out all morning with all the golfers, a great turnout as always.
as always, it's been a great event. We have 29 out of 33 on the first fairway.
And sharp enough today, isn't it, too? There's a bit of a wind there, too, coming off the log.
Very windy, but at least it's staying dry for the boys.
Okay, and have you seen any impressive golfers?
The low handicappers, the longest drive there is nearly at the green.
We'll have to go up and take a look at that, Albert, because it wouldn't be us, I can tell you. Well done, thanks very much indeed. Great. Well, I'm joined now, listen, on the third with four honest bankers. I did say bankers. Okay, fair enough. Mark, you're with the AIB, obviously, and how's business going for you?
It's going well, Part of asset finance team here today. So these are the sort of people we need to be speaking to and funding assets and helping businesses expand. And so now AIB's probably been quiet for a few years in that market, but definitely trying to get back into it and attending events like this week will be helpful.
I just want to mark your card. See that boring bit of the interview? We'll not be using that. We're not all working on that. All that bullshit about listening about business and everything. Hey, how's the game going?
Oh, it's been only two holes in.
Enjoying it?
Very much so. Very much so, yeah. It's a good day. Good events, you know. Good people. So, yeah.
More about yourself?
A fabulous course. Fabulous event. Really,
really. You've played it before?
I've played it a couple of times. So, I got married here about 3 months after the Open. I was one of the first weddings here.
Be believers, be leaders, be astronauts, be champions, be truth seekers, be students, be teachers. Make you sick, wouldn't it? Not bad, like, eh?
Well, I've heard about the event, and I've seen it, being a member here over the years, and I can hear yous before I can see yous. And so when the opportunity came up, I thought to myself, hey, I'll be a part of this. So really looking forward to the rest of the day and tonight.
I'll just make a wee remark. Leave this mark to Mark's to us, okay, Mark? Typical banker. So what are you doing, AIB?
Asset finance as well, but I won't do the sales pitch because, you know, I don't believe
you
that.
You do asset finance?
Uh-huh, yeah. We like sponsor things, things like this here, we want to get back
asset
into business.
It sounds so exciting, asset finance, doesn't it? We're on the third, and there's the pin was here, which was, I can take this out now, it was a certain amount of authority, can't Albert? It was Michael Warnock, tough Michael, because nearest the pin now is here. Now that is some effort. I'll put it in here and I'll put it back to you, but I just want to say one wee thing. We're joined here now by Close Brothers. Could you talk us through that shot?
I was aiming for you, Logie, standing at the tree, and by good fortune, missed you and landed here.
But you see, we were safe because we knew you were aiming for us. We knew you'd never hit us. I've seen you play before.
But it was this close. It was this close. Watching you, watching me, I go all out.
So close, we actually thought it was going in for a hole in one. That would have, hey, that'd have been some weeping match, but it cost you a fortune. I'm not going to put you under pressure now because we'll keep quiet and hopefully you get it. Yeah, oh, never in doubt. Brilliant. What about that, eh? Yeah. Pressure for you maybe this year?
Well, yes, I slept a wee bit better last night than normally, but look, it's a fantastic event. Worth coming all the way back from Spain for this. So fantastic, great four ball that we're in, having great fun. Course is fantastic. Weather is tremendous, so we're all happy.
And you're enjoying Spain, you're enjoying your retirement.
It's hard not to, you know. Yeah, definitely sleeping a lot better at night, and you know, the sun shines a lot of the time, so yeah, lovely. But it's lovely to be back here. This is my home, and you know, always will be. You know who shut him down.